It's been kind of slow today. I've caught 2 fish so far. About 4 or 5 hours. Both nice fish. And I missed a couple. And I've been having a good time. This is one of the final trips for my tarpon. We get in a new ride, 135 Monday. So get it slimed up Tuesday morning, I believe. But this is the final slime for the tarpon this year. That does mean it has a vacancy, so if you want to go fishing, hit me up.
Seven and a half. Got a good one. Come at me. Thank you.
That was lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Yeah, I thought he was bigger, but 27's not bad.
He is definitely a fat dude, that's for sure.
Oh, I can't believe that. He had me wrapped around that pole, so I let the bail out. He was still there. He couldn't break the line. I'm going to have to check my line real quick, see if it's frayed and retie. Good start.